during today, but heads on back. Grabs a lift from our salmon there, Mark. I hope it's going all right for you too. So I'll try and finish off this afternoon, and we've just got three or four horse scores left out on course at the moment. So Juan Antonio Real García from Spain currently into obstacle number one, the long walk. Juan was Sebastian.